ASTM F88 is a testing standard used to determine the seal strength of flexible barrier materials and is used to test the seal strength of packaging. In addition to verifying seal strength, testing to this standard also measures the packaging process's ability to produce consistent seals. This test is performed on a universal testing system such as Instron's 3400 and 6800 series. Pneumatic grips are preferred for this application because they produce more repeatable results and increase throughput. In this example, we will be testing medical consumables on a 6800 single column system. When preparing specimens, raw materials should be cut with an ASTM F88 sample cutter with dimensions of 1x3 inches. Finished packages must be tested while empty. The ASTM F88 test method is included in Blue Hill Universal's biomedical method suite. Blue Hill Universal software correctly relates crosshead movement to the peel distance based on the specific peel type chosen. For T-peel testing, each tail of the specimen is secured in opposing grips, and the seal remains unsupported during testing. For 180-degree peel testing, the least flexible tail is supported flat against the rigid alignment plate held in one grip. The more flexible tail is folded 180 degrees over the seal and is held in the opposing grip. For more information about biomedical testing, visit our website.